Switching to Afforai from another reference manager is as easy as pie. Here's how to seamlessly import your research data. First, log into your existing reference manager. Locate the files you want to transfer to Afforai and select them for export. Common export formats include RIS, BibTeX, or CFF. To visualize these steps, we'll be using Zotero and exporting using the RIS format. Start by navigating to your Zotero dashboard. Select the specific files you want to export to Afforai. Go to the menu options and click the export icon. Choose the RIS format, and the file will be downloaded to your device. After downloading the RIS file, it's time to import using Afforai. Log into your Afforai account and navigate to your dashboard. Locate the Import Items button within the top menu options. Click on Upload Citation Files to initiate the import process. Choose the RIS file you downloaded from your previous reference manager. Afforai will validate the file first. Once validated, click Upload to import your research data. Note that Afforai will attempt to locate publicly available PDFs for your uploaded references. You also have the option to attach private PDFs stored on your computer for any references where Afforai cannot find the publicly available version. And that's all for this video. I'll catch you in the next one.